Now, this two-year-old is by our national champion reigning stallion, Whippoorwill New Moon, who is by Blackwood Corral, and he is out of Whippoorwill Halo, and her mother, Whippoorwill Corona, was also Blackwood Corral. So he is a double Blackwood Corral colt. He goes back to Whippoorwill Duke on both his sire and his dam side. And he is probably exactly what I wanted to breed in the first place when I started. Has a nice disposition, has a beautiful way of going, and I think he's going to be a fantastic sire. Actually, he's a full brother to Moon Rising, who was the one that she cleaned off with this leaf blower that she drove this morning. Very, very nice guy. He looks wonderful. Can you hold him for Jackie to come in and Rob to come in and get pictures of him?
I don't know, he's hard to hold still.
I know. Jackie, where are you? Photographers can come into the ring on this one. I need some good pictures of him.
He's very fidgety.
You can come in too. You don't want the sun on this side of me because of the shadow. With that, just moving further away. Harold, it's too dark behind him. He's a black horse. He won't show up in the shadow.
You gotta get on the other side.
Yeah, moving that way across the ring. That's it. That whoa, right there. Nope. Now you're back in shadows again.
Well, I've got to put him completely in sunlight.
All right.
And then come on the other side.
It doesn't hurt to have a nice audience behind him either. Behave yourself, big boy. Off the floor, get out of the way. He's never had a saddle on before that. He had never had his legs wrapped. He'd never had a bit in his mouth, any of that. He had never been lunched, and Carol has done all this in just about 2 or 3 weeks. Pretty nice job.